The biggest bank in Russia, Gazprombank, will conduct out the first pilot deals with cryptocurrencies through its Swiss subsidiary. Due to the increased demand for such services from large private clients, the management opens a new direction for working with this type of assets. At the same time, Gazprombank policy has not been determined in what form it will work with cryptocurrencies. This can be both services for customers and the organization's own investments. Transactions with cryptocurrency are studied by the subsidiary banks, as in Switzerland, in this field the liberal legislation is adopted.